What's up guys, how are you all doing? Just a quick video update on Jio Fiber. What's the updated news about the Jio Fiber? I just wanted to update you briefly and let me know your thoughts on this one. So Jio is going to launch Jio Fiber on September 5th, basically their third anniversary of launching Jio. And Jio Fiber will offer you 100 Mbps of speed for 700 rupees per month. That's their basic plan. Just remember, the US has around average 90 Mbps of internet speed, and Jio is bringing that as a base offer. You will get 100 Mbps. So for base plan at 700 rupees per month, you are getting 100 Mbps speed. That is 100 megabits per second, not megabytes. So it will turn up to, I think, 12.5 megabytes per second. Similarly, you have the top of the line plan that will cost you around 10,000 rupees for 1 Gbps, that's 1 gigabits per second, not gigabytes. So yeah, that's insane speed, obviously, as compared to other networks what we have currently. And hopefully the network coverage will be really reliable as well as very functional. Because, you know, when they launch these kind of things, usually you have that access only in like metropolitan cities or bigger cities, basically. So to get that offer in tier 1, tier 2, as well as tier 3 cities, it takes a while. So if they bring that kind of speed to tier 2, tier 3 cities, it will be really awesome as we see more and more people buying this Jio Fiber. Also, every detail will be revealed on September 5th, how much you are paying for what kind of plan. So that will be revealed on that big day. So I'll also update the video on that day itself. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. Also guys, they are offering smart TV, like full HD TV for basic plan, I guess, and without any security deposit, I hope. So they are offering full HD TV. They're also offering 4K Ultra HD TV. And also there is Jio Fiber welcome plan. I think they are trying to make an ecosystem, Jio ecosystem, basically. Whenever you try to video call, whenever you try to use it for your own business, small and medium business or entrepreneurs. So they are all focusing on them and bringing that Jio thing. You have the Jio network everywhere, just like how you use like Samsung ecosystem. If you've got Samsung mobile phone, Samsung earbuds, Samsung smart speakers, Samsung smart home system. Similarly, now you have Jio. That's what they are trying to bring. So yeah, that's the basic news we have got. What's your thought? Let me know in the comment section down below. Are you excited about this Jio Fiber? So if you like this kind of video, hit that like button, share it with your friends. So yeah, we'll update the news on September 5th. So see you all in another one. Till then, take care everyone. Bye bye.